I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
No, I'm not kidding. That's the ES.
Do it.
I'm not kidding. I'm gonna get all these fools to play fucking dodgeball with the football. We have a bunch of them. Mike, they donated him a bunch on Napa and all kinds so we can fucking do dodgeball with fucking football.
Do it.
I swear, right in the front yard, right at the house. We'll have Hector the chef record and we'll fucking.
And Frank had a thing, a big old box out there that gives whoever has Sprint, their reception gets stronger. Biggie has Sprint, and his thing gets
stronger. Frank's stealing cable from the neighbors.
That's not good. Last night. That's not good.
Frank ain't stealing the cable from the neighbors. Hey.
Where are you guys gonna go eat tonight?
Fucking sushi, I bet.
No, Robert, what do you...
I don't wanna go to sushi today.
What do you eat for your birthday?
I don't know, I'm gonna go somewhere.
Italian, Mexican?
Texas Roadhouse. Last night, actually.
Texas Roadhouse.
That's by the house.
Hey, what's
that?
Let's go.
Your mom come over here.
That's what I
steak?
Did.
Steaks?
Hey, where's that shrimp place you guys go to? Where you guys always...
Red Lobster?
That's by the...
Red Lobster?
It's similar to boiling crab.
Boiling crab, you know what boiling crab is?
Never been there.
Now you don't know what boiling crab is?
What is that?
They literally just, you order by the pound of shrimp or pound of whatever.
Do they give you a hammer?
Seafood and crawfish.
They give you a hammer?
It's called? Seafood and crawfish. It's like boiling crab.
Oh, yeah.
Like boiling crab, right? Right by the mind.
I'm not going to eat that.
Huh? You don't
I never even had the real boiling crab. I had a fake boiling crab.
That's what I'm saying.
That shit's too much work. Gotta peel all this shrimp.
That's fine. It's fine.
I had a table full of napkins. I was like, man, this is frustrating. Nah, I was eating it with the skin and everything. Hey, tell him the story.
Be like Jonathan.
No,
Jonathan,
man, don't peel Robert. Jesus eats it. I'm not burning.
I eat it like that too. Just take out the tail.
Someone we knew, no names, worked at a restaurant in Oxnard and threw away like $20,000 worth of shrimp because they always wanted the. You don't remember when the twin worked at a restaurant and they?
Oh, he worked at Buffalo Wild Wings. He got fired for throwing away.
He just wanted the perfect shrimp. If it wasn't perfect, he threw it out.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach, the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition. He abusing.